Hello friends, welcome to our channel Brain Exploders, where we share all kinds of brain boosters, teasers, puzzles, riddles and stumping questions. Here is our previous question. If 782 factorial is equal to x multiplied by 10 to the power a, where x is an integer having a non-zero digit in its unit place and a is another integer, then find the value of a. For example, we can write 5 factorial is equal to 120 is equal to 12 multiplied by 10 to the power 1. Here a is equal to 1. Similarly, we can write 10 factorial is equal to 36,288 into 10 to the power 2. Here a is equal to 2. Similarly, we have to find it in 782 factorial. If you have not tried this question yet, you can pause the video for more time. So here is the solution. We can write 782 factorial is equal to x multiplied by 5 to the power a multiplied by 2 to the power a. With this assumption, we conclude that we have to calculate the pair of 5 and 2 which occur in the prime factorization of 782 factorial, not 782, in 782 factorial. Again, we can write 782 factorial as 782 multiplied by 781 multiplied by 780 and so on. Here we see that every second number is an even number, means it contains 2. We can conclude that number of 2s in its prime factorization will be much greater than the number of 5s. Hence, if we count the number of 5s, then we will get our value for a. So let's write those numbers less than 782 which have 5 as a factor. These numbers are 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on. So this must be the number of 5s in its prime factorization. But wait, some numbers contain 5s more than 1, like 25, 50, 75. So the number of these numbers must be added 2 times, but we have already counted these numbers in our first series once, so we need to add the number of these numbers only 1. And again, some of these numbers contain 5 as a factor more than 2 times, and keep going. We can find the value of a as shown here. If bracket x represents the greatest integer function, then a is equal to bracket 782 by 5 plus bracket 782 by 5 square plus bracket 782 by 5 cube. Here we have written 782 by 5 because in our very first series these are the number of terms, and in our second series 782 by 5 square is the number of terms, and so on. On further solving, we get 156 plus 31 plus 6 plus 1 plus 0 0 plus 0 and so on, because after some times on dividing further we will get all the number less than 1, and greatest integer function or bracket of that number will be 0. So we get a is equal to 194, and that is our solution. Let's move toward another question. Find a number which is when divided by 329 and 659 leaves remainder 43 and 69 respectively. Try this question and comment us the answer, and if your answer is correct, we will announce your name in our next video. If you have any question like this, send us on the Gmail given in the description box. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.